Welcome to a quick Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding photos from view on Google Photos. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. In Google Photos, highlight one or multiple photos that you want to hide from view. Now tap the three dots button at the top right of the screen. Select Archive. This will move those photos to the archived folder on Google Photos, and they will no longer be visible in the main library or your other albums. You can view your archived photos by tapping on Library and then selecting Archive. You can move photos out of your archive and send them back to the visible area of photos the same way. Select the ones you want to move, tap the three dots button, and then tap Unarchive. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Google Photos tips and tricks.